music. I don't think you're going to have any trouble hearing. And I have a feeling that we won't even hear your cell phones if they go off. However, let's go ahead and turn them off. And believe it or not, this is not the largest group that we have had in here. We had Oriana Singers a couple years ago. I'm sure you were there. You've been there to the concert. And there, I think there were 50 girls, and all of their boyfriends came. So it was quite crowded. But anyway, we're delighted to have the flute ensemble. Naomi Seidman, such a wonderful colleague. And whenever I ask her, she's like, sure. And I think, in fact, her very first year here, what, 4 years ago?
Five years ago.
How time flies. You did a concert in August, I believe.
Yeah.
She had been on faculty for a week. And she had a solo concert for us. So Rudy Jonathan played with her husband, fantastic cellist. So please join me in welcoming the flute ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. techniques. So we'll give you a quick demonstration so you can listen for it. So the first extended technique we use is supposed to sound like kind of like a hi-hat. So let's use a hi-hat.
I'm sure you'll hear it. And there are a number of quotations to
from other popular pieces, including the Mozart G major flute concerto, the Bach suite in B minor, and the theme from Harry Potter. You won't miss it.